Hey, collective. How y'all doing? It's your girl, Gifted Tarot, with Sifted Have. Gifted Tarot 777. Tarot over here. I do not know y'all. I'm over here chilling. I don't have maybe a glass of me, but we got intuition right here on the top. Someone here knows something or is using their intuition. Wonder is the beginning of wisdom. Wow. Instinctual understanding immediately without need for conscious reason. Someone using their intuition. Positivity, better to light a candle than curse the darkness. Optimistic attitude or outlook on life, a choice to look on the bright side. Someone's using their intuition here. Someone who's very positive here. Someone's using their intuition in a positive way. Yeah, better to light a candle than curse the darkness. Someone knows that someone here could have, you know, put some form of curse on them. Is someone here who could have been doing some candle magic? Ooh, and someone knows. Wow. Look on the bright side. It said maintenance. Take care of yourself as your prime responsibility. This process of upkeep, preserving something by attending to needs. This is some form of maintenance. Ooh, what the hell are they doing? Someone could have known. Oh, but I feel like if they were doing it, whatever they were doing, they trying to maintenance something. Because it turned positive, whatever this was. Someone's doing some form of positive maintenance here. When it comes to their intuition, some form of wisdom, beginning to learn. They could be learning how to use candles. We don't need more on that one. That one sticks out to me. That curse, the darkness. That shit sticks out. Enjoyment. A joy shared is happiness doubled. Wow. Initiative. You can start a new chapter if you keep reading. You can't start a new chapter if you keep reading the old one. Someone's closing out something here. Yep. Someone wants some form of enjoyment. They making an initiative. Relevance. An aglow is in the work. Traceable connection between action and meaning. Purposeful effort. Something that's relevant. Somebody here, I feel this could be someone's initiating something. Yeah, they want joy, and it's shared. This happiness is doubled. That's between two people. Somebody here is taking some form of initiative here. Maybe they're trying to, somebody probably knows somebody was trying to curse them. This is someone here who's taking care of themselves as a prime responsibility. Some form of upkeep. This is someone who's keeping a positive attitude. Someone, you know, without need for conscious reason, like someone knows that someone was doing some shit. When it came to somebody taking initiative, going towards their happiness. Yeah, and somebody, some form of traceable connection. Something here could have been traceable. Acuity. This is the second time it came out. Hunt two hares and risk catching neither. Yeah, someone tried to do something, but they didn't catch shit. Yeah, because someone here is taking initiative, some form of enjoyment here. Yeah, a joy shared is happiness doubled. Yeah, they tried sharpness to the senses, ability to discern detail, focus, and attention. Yeah, someone was over here. They knew. Yeah, somebody here knew something. Hunt two hares and risk catching neither. They tried to set somebody up, and somebody knows somebody tried to set somebody up, and they ain't get him. Yep, damn, because somebody was over trying to use magic. Yeah, this is someone who had protected themselves. Maintenance. They was doing this shit routine maintenance, and they shit worked out in their favor. Someone knew to clear their energy. Yup. Amity. All for one and one for all. Friendliness and warmth in relationships. A desire for camaraderie. Yeah, somebody here. Some form of amenity. Friendliness and warmth. This is somebody, some form of, I feel like somebody's coming in. This is someone here who's coming in, you know, being friendly here. A desire that they want. They're going to be real warm, charming. It could be an apology for some of y'all here. That's what I feel. Yup, they tried to stop somebody. They tried limitations. You can't have one. You can't have your cake and eat it too. Somebody here was holding back, being stubborn over here. Ooh, somebody here could have been friendly, giving. Somebody here tried to catch two people. Somebody here using some form of discernment, detail, focus, and attention. Some form of initiative, limitation. Truth is stranger than the fiction. Wow. Whatever their intuition said, they listened to it, and I feel like their intuition was right. Somebody's intuition was on point. Let's see what's going on over here. Goodbye, Jagged Edge, Jagged Little Thrill. Wow, someone's leaving somebody. They saying goodbye. Wow, somebody's feeling rejected. Someone's moving on, saying goodbye. So now that something gotten exposed. Wow, Ace of Pentacles is upright. Ace of Wands is upright. This could have been a solid brand new beginning. Someone here is in regret. Damn, someone's moving on. They saying goodbye. Wish fulfillment. Someone is rejecting somebody. 13. Something's ended. Man, something's over. Yeah, Two of Cups is here. Someone could be rejecting someone here. Two of Cups. Someone, this is someone feeling rejected, no longer motivated. This could have been someone's Two of Cups. Wow. Yeah, someone here, yeah. Someone's feeling rejected. Someone's going towards a Two of Cups, a former celebrity. I could be a celebrity, a commitment. Someone's feeling rejected. Some form of commitment here. Reconciliation. They moving on. Damn, this was a love. Somebody wanted to grow, but now I feel like it's too late. They missed an opportunity. Damn, somebody's moving on. Wow, someone feels like they need to move on. It's over. This person said they'll never find another one like you. Wow. Maybe they in regret, unmotivated when it comes to a marriage, a commitment, a home. It feel like someone's trying to give it all. And someone, there's nothing they can give that's going to stop somebody. Someone's saying goodbye. They are moving on. This person got their head down. Someone's in, I feel regret. Damn. What's going on over here? Someone knows. This is someone here. They could have known this person was doing black magic to stop them. This is someone who's taking care of themselves as a prime responsibility. Their intuition was leading them, telling them, remain focused, remain positive, a process of upkeep and preservation. Give me one on that. Wow. This is someone who was, they stayed on it. Better to light a candle than curse the darkness. When it came to someone's outlook on life. Wow. Someone here. Now, there's a brighter side, brighter day. Damn, if someone knows. Maybe that someone was trying to do magic to stop them. Damn, who is this? Someone here, they going. Somebody could be trying to maintenance something. When it comes to that magic, now they're trying to be careful. They know they should have been careful with that shit because they could have cursed themselves. I feel like someone here, maintenance. I feel like when I hear that, somebody manifested. Yeah. Wonder is the beginning of wisdom. Wow. They wonder how you did it. How they cursed your ass in the darkness, but your ass still remained, white of the light. This could be someone white. Somebody here took care of themselves. Yup, moving forward. Decision. Somebody tried to confuse somebody in a decision. But someone knew. They remained positive. They knew. Someone manifested. Whatever they tried to curse, someone manifested to stop somebody from moving forward. Tried to fuck up their head. Yep, they sure did. That's what I asked. I said, what is this? Yup, they tried to fuck up their head so they wouldn't be able to move forward over here, yo. But someone remained positive, yo. If they tried to curse the darkness, somebody here remained positive with that light over here. Someone kept continuing to take care of themselves. When it came, yo, someone here could have tried to fuck somebody up. Yeah, I feel like that with that positivity and maintenance, with their life, their responsibilities, their life and shit. Yeah, they did. They wanted to cause confusion so somebody would be like, couldn't make a decision. Yeah. Couldn't evaluate possibilities and shit, choices and shit, so they would confuse them when it came to moving forward. Somebody knew that shit. And remain positive and continue to maintenance and heal themselves. Yes, they did. Whatever they tried to do, that shit went right into the light. Just like it said, remain positive. That light sure did. It looked just like them lights. They sure did. Damn. This is somebody who was moving forward and they tried to stop somebody. I feel like they tried to fuck with their head. Yep, from somebody going towards their happiness. Some form of enjoyment here. Somebody who was relevant. Somebody who was their other half. You right. Look at Doja Cat in The Weeknd planning her deluxe. Thank you, Spirit, because I thought so. They did. Told you they want your ass. Some form of initiate is. Somebody wanted to stop that shit. They tried with some magic. And the initiate still fell on here. What relevant. So they would not move forward. You're right. This shit is relevant. They didn't want somebody to move forward towards take initiative to come towards you. Yep, they did. Yep, they tried to do this shit on both of y'all. Tried to hunt two hairs and catch nobody. All for one and all, and one for all. No, these two people was over here was intuitive. And remain positive. Mm-hmm. When it came to making a decision. Yep, they tried to cause confusion. They both wanted each other. This person could have wanted them. Told you. Want them to think about someone new. Didn't I just tell you? They were doing that shit on both of them. I see through that shit, and so do you. And we saw through that shit. They tried to do the fuck they tried to do. That's what it is. Somebody saw through that shit. Yep. This person wants you. That's why they can't help this shit. They've been doing this shit, yo. Maintenance. All time. Routine maintenance. They've been doing that shit. Wanting it. Wanting your ass. Told you. Wanting you to want them. Some form of love spell. Some sex magic. That's what they try to do. They try to do that shit to make sure your person don't take no initiative to come towards you. Knowing that that's the person that you want. All for one and one for all. Hell yeah. That positivity. Y'all both will still remain positive. This goddamn Queen of Cups. I'm telling you right now. I don't know why they keep trying to come for that Queen of Cups. That love. That bitch remain positive as fuck. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces over here. Some form of outlook of life. A choice to look on the brighter side. Yes, she did. And manifested some shit. That bitch is a psychic. Very moody. Sensitive and shy. That bitch knew. She felt some shit. Like, motherfucker. Somebody doing some shit. So that bitch went and lit her motherfucking candle. And mind you, if that bitch a Cancer, Pisces, you could forget it. That moon came out. That bitch was over here healing the motherfucking waters. Her bath water. Her shower water. Good for who it was. It was somebody who was highly intuitive. Water sign. And that's exactly what the fuck happened. That bitch, she couldn't be confused. Fuck out of here. That bitch remained positive. And maintenance her motherfucking self. Didn't I tell y'all getting that motherfucking shower? Didn't I tell y'all pray and wash that shit down? That's exactly what fuck happened. Y'all maintenance y'all motherfucking selves. And that's why that shit, y'all beat that shit. What's up? What's my name? Gifted Tarot 777. Yeah, who that? Gifted Tarot 777. Didn't I tell Gifted Tarot 777. Yep. Man, please. This motherfucker over here. This sex magic. Bitch. So they can seduce. So somebody can be seduced. They want your ass out here fucking. That shit ain't happening. They've been doing this shit for a while on your ass. It's coming from somebody you know for a while, but this is somebody you can't trust behind your goddamn back. Hell yeah, they try to cause some form of domino effect. Ain't shit going on. Trying to slow your ass down. Fuck out of here. From somebody coming in, taking initiative to come in and give to your ass. Exactly. Mm-hmm. So this motherfucker wouldn't meet your future plans. Mm-hmm. Wanted y'all to wait. Hell yeah. Motherfucker wants you to take a risk. Oh my God. And the shit ain't working. That shit gonna crash. You caught on to that shit like I caught these goddamn cards. You sure did. You sure did. Fuck out of here. Like, stop playing with me, yo. Fuck they do. And hell the fuck back, bitch. Fuck out of here. That's the strength, determination, courage. And that's what they can't stand. They intimidated how strong you motherfucking are, bitch. You strong like that motherfucking lion. Rawr, rawr. That's your motherfucking ass right here, bitch. And they can't stand that shit. That's why they fucking mad, because that shit ain't fucking work. Fuck out of here. Sure did. Mm-hmm. Someone from your past, young or older, gonna love me. Tayana Taylor, somebody with the letter K, T, S, or E. They can have that letter. You can have that letter. Your person can have that letter. But whoever the fuck it is, somebody here wanted some form of sex message for your ass to love them, bitch. Yep, somebody here. Girl, I'm talking about you gonna love me. No, fuck you ain't. You too fucking intuitive and you remain too motherfucking positive, yo. High maintenance. That's what the fuck that is. Positivity with maintenance, that's high maintenance. That's a high maintenance intuitive motherfucker. That's somebody who's highly intuitive. That's a chosen one. I don't give a fuck nobody say intuitive. intuition, positivity, and maintenance. Fuck out of here. That's somebody who's highly intuitive. Positivity and motherfucking intuition. That's highly intuitive. Maintenance. Fuck out of here. Somebody who routinely highly maintenance, highly intuitive. That's the fuck chosen one. That's the one who knows. That's goddamn Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. I don't give a fuck with nobody. Say. Some moon, Venus, or rising. But that's somebody who remained fucking positive and could and protected themselves. Look at that shit right here. Page Cups. Apology could be coming. That's what fuck they try to stop your motherfucking person from taking this initiative. Some form of enjoyment. A joy shared is happiness doubled. Mm-hmm. Taking pleasure or experiencing gratification, delighting or relishing. An ad glow is in the work. Yeah, this is some traceable connection between action and meaning. Someone want to take some action because they mean that shit. This might come in trying to give you some form of an apology over here. Someone know that they owe you an apology over here, yo. And somebody try to stop somebody coming over here. Hell yeah, they curious. Some form of opportunity. Some intuition. They know. Whoever the fuck this motherfucker is, this fucking Page of Cups, this Pisces, know somebody was trying to stop somebody from making moves. Hell yeah. Showing up did. Somebody here. Tried to fuck with somebody, the fucking intuition. Showing up did. Tried, but did not work. Because we got the Two of Wands. Whatever the decision is, somebody know about coming in, making some form of an apology. Someone here wants to initiate. You can't start a new chapter if you keep reading the old one. And this somebody from the motherfucking past that somebody done closed out a cycle. This motherfucker ready to start a new chapter. The ability to take charge, strike out on something new, take an introductory step. Yep, this somebody in some form of enjoyment. Somebody's taking initiative. Y'all relevant. It's some form of relevance here with someone else. They could be wanting to take initiative too. Yeah, all for one and one for all. This might trying to come up, trying to come friendliness and warmth, a desire that they want. The camaraderie, acuity, trying to hunt two hairs and risk catching none. Somebody ain't beat for that shit. Yeah, they just knew this motherfucking shit was going to work, yo. And they was doing it on all of y'all. Yep, some all y'all enjoyment. So this happy, and now this happiness being doubled. That's sure enough, right? The fuck out of here. Like I said, that motherfucking happiness about to be doubled. Think I'm lying? Think I'm lying? Fuck out of here. That's happiness. That's joy. That's success. That big ass motherfucking son. Shit, someone could want to make an apology to a son. Mm-hmm. But this goddamn happiness, vitality, confidence, fun, and success. Enjoyment. Shit, somebody here coming in. Something that's relevant, could be relevant to a son. But someone wants to take some form of initiative here. They sure enough do. Mm-hmm. That's the reason why they probably been doing this goddamn magic. So they be trying to take care of themselves, some form of responsibility. They responsible for doing that shit. They responsible as to why somebody moving on. Yup. This somebody here coming in. They want to apologize and heal it with you. And somebody over here tried to stop them from coming in. They sure enough did. Yup, somebody with a letter B, P, or W. Your person, you, or the motherfucking person that was trying to stop them. Somebody here with the letter B, P, or W. Want to come on up in this motherfucker. Come right to your ass. They're going to make some form of decision. Decision already made. They feel like they owe you an apology. This somebody that sees happiness. Hell yeah. Yo, you look at that goddamn white horse after you done manifest. Look at that motherfucker. That motherfucking white horse sitting right there. You done manifest some shit. Somebody coming in. They feel like they owe you an apology, yo. Yup, somebody here about to speak some form of truth. They made the wrong fucking decision. They wasted their motherfucking time, money, energy. Hell yeah, look inside that motherfucker over here. Some form of new beginning. Look at that Ace of Wands. Look at that Ace of Swords over here. Look at that cup. Look at that goddamn Ace of Pentacles. Look at that Ace of Cups over here. Some form of brand new beginning. They ready to speak some form of truth. And this person got a lot of fucking passion for your ass. They want something solid, like a solid opportunity. Remember when I first pulled that shit up? We had pulled up that fucking Ace of Pentacles with that fucking Ace of Swords. And I said somebody was coming in here. Yeah, yes, yeah, we did. Yep. That's exactly what they doing. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. This could be someone younger. Hell yeah, but they coming in. They feel like they owe you an apology. Somebody here. Yeah. Good news. You might get a message from this person. Yep, somebody here about to get a message. Limitation. You can't have your cake and eat it too. Restriction principle, which inhibits extreme outcomes. Pragmatic constraints. Damn, this is some form of restriction. Somebody here put a limitation. This is someone here that could be trying to have their cake and eat it too. Yeah, playboy, playgirl. Someone here. They try to have their cake and eat it too. Somebody here trying to heal it. I feel like whoever's coming towards you, I feel like somebody exposed somebody behind their back. There's somebody here they could have been sleeping with. Some form of energy, passion, some form of action that somebody did. They could have got exposed. That's probably why somebody feels like they owe this son an apology, yo. Yeah, because somebody's over here trying to make some form of future plans. Yup, they sure enough are. I feel like, they trying to hunt two heads and risk taking none. Yeah, they trying to get rid of whoever your person is in that shit so they can come on in here and be with your ass. There's somebody trying to double up on some form of enjoyment, happiness. I'm telling you, you could be doubling up on some form of enjoyment and happiness. Somebody got a lot of motherfucking energy, yo. And I feel like something's been exposed now. Somebody here who could have been sleeping with somebody, they feel like they owe somebody an apology. Yup. And this could be somebody here making a decision to want to apologize and heal it. There's somebody here that was fucking behind their back. They were fucking somebody, and I feel like somebody here could be exposing something. Somebody could have exposed something. But they feel like they owe this person an apology. They're making a decision. King of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Somebody here is trying to, some form of maintenance is over here. Some shit could have backfired. What is over here? Yeah, for some of y'all, somebody coming in wanting to heal it. This person got a lot of passion for you. Oh, yes, they do. Oh, yes, they do. They got a deep love and passion for your ass. That's that one that want to heal it. Could be with your son. They could have crossed you. But somebody here, look at them. Look at their arms up. Look at their arms out and up. This is one who got a lot of love. They turned on by your ass and got a deep, deep love for your ass. Yeah. The King of Cups is someone here who's emotional, fatherly, generous, kind, giving. That motherfucker, yeah. This somebody you turn on. Look how them light turn on. Hell yeah. You turn on. And I feel like, but somebody over here, I don't know. Somebody's coming in. I don't know. I see two people. Yeah. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. I see a Page of Cups and a King of Cups and a Knight of Wands. But the way his two arms is out like that, I feel it's the same person right here. This Playboy Playgirl here. The way they arms is out. And look at that peacock back there. Behind your back. Yep, that's, look. Somebody here making some form of decision. This somebody is still a Playboy Playgirl. Maybe that's why somebody moved on. I feel like that's why somebody moving on. Because somebody is turning their back. That same peacock tail is sitting right there. Playboy Playgirl. Someone's making some, this could be the reason why they coming in to make some form of decision to want to apologize, to heal it with someone. Because behind somebody's back, somebody here, they could have been fucking, could have put them, they could have been, had two fucking hairs and shit. Somebody had, they two hairs, that's two bunnies. Somebody here could have been fucking with a goddamn Taurus. Or two hairs, and they ain't catch shit. Somebody here was moving too damn fast. Yep, somebody blocked. Guarded, defense. Somebody here is blocking. Somebody here is blocking somebody. It's somebody who wants to bring, there's someone who's balancing their emotions now over here. They want to bring balance. There's somebody compassionate. Some form of inspiration. This adventurer over here is trying to bring balance to a situation. Yeah, they're trying to heal something. They feel like they owe somebody an apology here. Some form, yeah, regarding some form of passion, action, inspiration, and energy they was putting. Somebody here could have a son. But somebody here wants to heal it. They got a lot of passion for you and a lot of deep love. Yup, they got a lot of deep love. Tell me about the Two of Wands, this decision that's being made regarding a Page of Cups here. Tell me about this decision here. Yeah, someone feels making a decision. They want to apologize to someone here to heal it. I feel like so they can come towards you because they see the future with you. So, yeah. Yeah, so they can take some form of initiative here to start a new chapter. Yep. Damn. Someone here has some form of ability to take charge. They want to strike on something new. Some form of introductory step this person is doing. They're in the King of Cups energy here. But they know they did something wrong and owe somebody an apology. Damn. It's up in the air. Damn. Oh, yeah. Somebody's moving forward and ending it. They not accepting that apology. Wow, someone's coming. They moving forward with somebody here. Somebody wants somebody getting victory. They moving forward. They sure enough is. Somebody's closing out that goddamn chapter. They done took initiative and they They done took initiative and closed the motherfucking chapter. It's a form of completion. Someone here is closing out a chapter because someone here is moving forward into a new chapter. Somebody's taking initiative. Look at that bitch running across the fucking finish line. Nine of Wands we just saw. Look at her running across the finish line blocking somebody when it comes to some form of initiative. She's closing out some form of cycle. He or she. This could be a Leo. This could be a Taurus. This could be a Scorpio or an Aquarius. Yeah, with fire in their chart. Some moon, Venus, or rising. But someone's taking an initiative. They can't start this new chapter. Someone's not starting this new chapter and moving forward with this decision. This risk that somebody, they not doing it. Look, they head turn. They fucking head turn. Look, and they kind of some form of apology. Look at her. Look, one of these fixed signs. Somebody is crossing and blocking this person. They are not accepting an apology. Yep, this could be a Pisces. Somebody is not accepting an apology, but one of these fixed signs, they are crossing the finish line. And they done. That's it. This is over. Completion. This is ending a new beginning. That's exactly what this initiative. Someone's taking initiative and they are ending it. A new beginning. Some form of apology, communication. Someone's coming in. Could be, yep, an ending to a new beginning. They going towards somebody else. Yep. Wow. Damn. Yep. They sure know far. They making plans. Someone coming in. Yep. Someone is making plans to go towards one of these motherfucking fixed signs over here. This is fire. Somebody here going towards their goddamn peacock. And this other person over here, I do not know. We'll clarify, but I don't see it so far. I don't see it. Someone's closing out the chapter. They're ending it. Damn, this is it. Some form of voyage. This is assured success. 21 is here. 3, Empress. Somebody here is manifesting, creating, looking good online. Somebody here, oh God, and somebody here, look at that snake. They done got their tail in their goddamn mouth over here. This guy, somebody here, they could have been a snake, could have been with a snake, but the snake got his fucking tail in his goddamn mouth. I ain't never seen no snake gonna eat his own goddamn tail. This snake needs to shed his fucking skin. Somebody's world is over. This snake is over. This could, yo, somebody here tried to snake you. Yo, and it's over, yo. Somebody here, some form of victory is here. Yup, voyage, integration, completion. Somebody here is moving on, closing out a cycle. They moving forward. Yup, and someone else here, someone knows it. They curious. This opportunity. Clarify this page of cups. Somebody here using their intuition. What is this? Why is this here? This page of cups. Victory. This voyage. Someone's moving on. They're making a decision to end this chapter. Damn. And they are opening up a new one. Look at that new chapter being open. Someone's talking to somebody. This could be someone who's talking to somebody. Makes them happy. They're really turned on. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Someone's ending. That's the day. Hunt two hares and risk catching none. They ain't catching neither one. Damn, why is this page of cups here? Get it together. Wow, this person need to get it. Voyage to India. We already saw that voyage. That voyage to India. Somebody could be from India. Like, that bitch is on a voyage and she's closed out a chapter over here, yo. Ain't waiting for shit. Her ass is going on. She ain't waiting on no apology. I know that shit, right? Yep, this right with the letter O in their goddamn name. Yep, whoever tried to snake this woman. And this Empress is over it. This could be a fixed sign. Somebody is done. Scorpio, Leo, Taurus, or Aquarius. Somebody moving on. 8 could resonate. They could have a life path. Number 8. They twin could be a number 8. But somebody here. Yeah. They 8. Yeah. Something here. Too late. They too late. They waited too late. Damn. Somebody. Yup. They waited too late. Damn. They wait. They 8. And waited too late. Damn. They were too busy eating. Waited. Too late. Somebody's gone now. Like someone's caught a flight. Wow. And they fucking know. Ooh. Intuition again. Someone know that they owe you an apology. I already said that somebody here. Two people know that they owed you an apology. somebody you done ended the chapter with. That motherfucker, you don't want to hear their apology. They know. And they also know that somebody here is starting a new chapter because somebody here is coming in to give an apology and they coming in to heal it. This is someone who makes them happy. They looking up there and they're about to accept that apology. And someone knows, Cancer, Pisces, fixed sign. This is intuition right here, divine law. Somebody, so this is somebody who mysterious. They curious as who the hell, some form of mystery is here. They don't know whether or not, this person don't know whether or not you gonna accept their apology. But this is someone who they happy, some form of happiness. Hell yeah, somebody gonna feel defeated. Cause I told you this is exactly who make them happy. That's exactly who they gonna move on with. Checkmate. Look at that goddamn chess piece. Didn't we already saw that motherfucker? Look at the chess piece right here. Right there at that bottom, right here, look like a goddamn chess piece. Checkmate. Somebody coming in and speak truth about how this person make them happy. They turned them on. Some form of new beginning. Yup. This person gonna have you feeling like a kid again. Yup. Gonna be, look at your ass, gonna be turning your goddamn, look, somebody gonna be happy as fuck. That goddamn peacock that you made the right decision and left somebody here and close out this chapter. It's gonna be somebody here that they may not like the fact you're ending it because someone here turned their head on healing it. This person wanted to know, will you heal it? Look at that peacock. That was you. They wanted to know. But your ass over here looking at somebody else. You know who you're looking at over here? Let me show you who you're looking at over here. Leo. You over here looking at that goddamn fish. That motherfucker you over here looking at. Your ass looking at that goddamn fish and somebody know. They feel defeated. Because your ass ain't looking they damn way about healing it with their ass. Look at that peacock. Hell no. That peacock ain't healing. Did you see that sun? We're looking over there at that Pisces. Somebody's over here looking at that damn Pisces over here. This Leo over here looking at that goddamn Pisces. This bitch, whoever. That peacock. Look at her ass over here. Look at that peacock. Let me show you what that peacock doing over here. That motherfucking peacock is out of there. That peacock is ending this chapter. Yep. That peacock is now closed out that goddamn chapter over here. Ended this and starting a new one. And is accepting some form of apology because her ass is over here looking at this sun, some form of happiness somebody bring. And it's a goddamn fish in that goddamn cup, some form of abundance, new beginning. Initiated, somebody's taking to bring balance. Them two right there tried to catch them two hairs, ain't catch none. Ooh-wee. Yup, someone's on top of the world. Someone knows it. Yup, they know that they coming in to give you an apology. Someone got a reading. That's probably what they tried to do. Was try to catch two hairs. Think that they was going to get a reading on your person. Found out what your person was doing. Tried to copycat them and shit. Into something positive. And that shit did not work. Damn. They try to get a motherfucking reading. That's a damn shit. The motherfucker try to get a reading, yo. Find out what your motherfucking person doing. They try to beat your motherfucking person to the punch, yo. Try to beat your motherfucking person to the punch, bitch. Like, that shit was going to work. That was all. They feel fucking defeated. They would have to keep paying that motherfucking high priestess to find out everything that your person was doing or everything that your new person, because I feel some of y'all ending the chapter going towards a new one. Whoever it is, this person going to make you happy. You're going to be real inspired. Hell yeah. And I feel they tried to motherfucking, they tried to deter you, number one, can put some form of confusion up in your motherfucking head. We already talked about that maintenance, positivity, and intuition, but you have remained positive. They tried to catch two hairs and ain't catch none. Because somebody wanted to come in here and come be with your motherfucking ass over here. This person wanted to come be with your ass too. So when they went and got that motherfucking reading and found out that you was closing out the cycle with them and you was going to go towards your happiness and what they needed to do was, or tell, or the psychic or whoever this reader was that was telling them what your person intentions was, they figured they was going to copycat off of your person's fucking intentions and shit. But that shit did not work over here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's why I said somebody was trying to be all friendly and warm and really some form of camaraderie, but I felt like it was competition and shit, a desire to compete and beat somebody. I said relevance. Yeah, it sure enough was traceable connection, because they was trying to, you know what was the traceable connection between the action and the meaning here, was they went and got a reading. That was the traceable connection. That was how they knew what the fuck somebody was doing over here. Hell yeah, that line, whatever they thought they knew, that was a line right through that shit. Hell nah, they were trying to do some shit, but somebody already knew. And yo, they try to be relevant and do the same motherfucking thing that they got the reading about what your person intentions was. Yup, yup, yup. And it still ain't work. Yep, they try to cause confusion spell. They pay for confusion spell, sex, and love, magic. They wanted your nigga over here, whoever your new man is, to go out here in these streets and shit. They wanted you, they wanted to keep you and wanted your nigga to go out here or your bitch to go out here in the motherfucking streets so they wouldn't be with you. Uh-huh, but that shit ain't happen. Yeah, wow, wow. I'm hearing in the back of my head, yo, like for some of y'all, if y'all would have caught something, this person would have still been with you because they just wanted to keep you. They didn't give a fuck how, way, what to keep you. They knew they was doing motherfucking magic on your ass, yo, and none of that shit fucking worked, yo. This person is defeated because you ain't healing it with this Playboy playgirl. Man, you know, ain't nobody sowing no seeds. Nope, this person feels defeated because you ain't sowing no goddamn seeds. Nope, you ain't healing it. Hell no, nah. This person feel defeated. You're not healing it. Mm-mm. Nope, you're not healing it. They feel defeated. Yep, somebody over here moving towards their happiness. They know somebody coming. Chariot. It's some form of soulmate. Didn't we already see that? They coming. The chariot is here. Seven can resonate, but this control. This somebody taking action. Action Jackson. Somebody name could be Jackson, but somebody taking some form of action here. Happiness, vitality, someone has healed, and they coming for that ass. Someone they see is healing. Someone knows someone's coming in to heal it with you. Someone sees that your ass is healing a star. Could be an Aquarius. But that bitch checkmate is up in this motherfucker. Yo, three could resonate. There's an ending coming here. 37, 37, 10. Yup, I see a three here. Somebody's collaborating. What is that, yo? It's a three. I see a three in there. Yeah. This could have been three people, yo. But yo, somebody feeling defeated. Yo, I just said you coming in towards some shit in there. I see something in there, yo. Something's about to make you happy, yo. That's why it's probably about somebody feeling defeated, yo. I saw 37, 37, 10. I saw the star. It look like you on some form of platform and people watching you. They're going to be mad because there's a three in there. And then down here with this seven, that makes 10. But I see this big-ass fucking star. Look at these wings. You about to be some form of a star. Checkmate is here. Look at those two that are down. One, two. There could have been up two people involved. But I feel like you were a black sheep. You beat them. Could be Aquarius. You being guided. Some form of healing, yo. Some form of healing is what I see over here, yo. Somebody here, it sure enough is healing with the sun. Checkmate. Wow. Somebody here is feeling defeated. Ooh, they coming into 10 fucking pentacles over here. Some form of wealth. This could be family, but somebody feels defeated. This is why somebody's trying to come in and heal with you. They still in a Playboy, Playgirl energy. They know you about to come into 10 fucking pentacles. And this is why, that's why that motherfucking peacock is there. Because that motherfucker know you about to have the world. You about to be on the top of the fucking world. And this motherfucker want to come in and try to apologize, but someone is not fucking accepting it. They trying to motherfucking find a way. Hell yeah. All for one and one for all. They trying to be friendly because something positive is coming in. You about to enjoy your motherfucking life. Some form of relevancy is here. Some form of purposeful effort. Your person coming in, you got two people. One coming in for money and the other one coming in to be genuine, yo. And whoever the fuck was doing that magic was trying to stop this motherfucker was coming in towards you, yo. You come into something major and they fucking know they got a reading, yo. They've been trying to do this shit, slow this shit down forever and a day and been trying to do magic, trying to put magic in the way of it to slow it down, yo. Like, yo, your goal is right fucking here and you're right here. This motherfucker, yo, all this fucking time, yo, all this fucking over a year now and this shit still been going. Yo, and you still fucking going. That fucking hair, that fucking tortoise in the hair, that motherfucker over here, you still fucking going. They was the hair trying to knock you and your person, trying to get y'all to get some form of fertility, a relationship, one your man set up or some shit like that. That shit did not motherfucking work. Y'all still going. Y'all still like that. Yep, still going slow as fuck because they've been trying to slow you down, yo, over here. This hair over here waiting at the finish line and they motherfucker feel defeated, yo, because you coming into what the fuck about to happen for your ass. Hip. Look at somebody look like. We already said. Didn't I say somebody was crossing that goddamn finish line? They feel defeated. Somebody here got a lot of passion. Somebody here healing it. They feeling defeated and they coming. They determined. And somebody know. They know. They know this person coming. And they try to stop this person from coming towards your ass with magic and every motherfucking thing, yo. And they know you about to come towards a 10 of fucking pentacles. This motherfucker ain't healed. He just wants your motherfucking peacock. So you'll make a motherfucking decision to come towards them, yo. Or get some form of confusion, yo. Because you're about to be on top of the motherfucking world. Look at that bitch and all that beauty. That peacock. Mm-hmm. And you about to cross that goddamn finish line. Just so you know, you crossing that goddamn finish line. You sure are. Yes, the fuck you are. Guaranteed. Get fucked with. They can't stop a motherfucking thing. Can't stop, won't stop, will not stop. And y'all know. Y'all done fuck with the fucking chariot. Y'all with the world. Fuck out of here. They know they can't stop. Yo, that's what it is. They know. Intuition is here. They know. They may have Cancer, Pisces in their chart, but somebody here fucking knows that your ass cannot be stopped. Yeah. Defeat. They feel defeated. This one had a lot of love and a lot of fucking passion, yo. They watching your ass. They see your ass healing, looking all fucking good. They don't want you talking to no motherfucking body. Yeah, that's what it is. They know motherfuckers about to come in here and start talking to you, apologizing and shit. Y'all have to move forward, yo. Yup, somebody you got passion for, yo. That goddamn yo, this about to be one wealthy ass, financially secured ass family. I don't give a fuck. And loyal. And this person, they, yo, because that fucking, at that goddamn finish line, they will guard, this somebody who was courage, some form of determination, they were going to get to that goddamn, and they are, they getting right there. The fucking maid is sitting right there with the motherfucking robe, motherfucking hand towel. This shit is yours. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. Somebody going to be swimming in bank, swimming in money, endless amount of money, infinite abundance, endless amount of money. Look at all them goddamn trees. Look at all them people. Look how happy they look. There's grandchildren in there. There's aunts. There's uncles. There's mothers. There's father, sister, brother, niece, nephew, all up in that bitch. Everybody motherfucking happy. Look at that big ass motherfucking house. This some form of car. Kim Kardashian fucking live in here. Somebody here gonna be in the motherfucking pentacles. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. And or Fixon. Yes, they are. This is a fix. Somebody is fixed. Their life is fixed and in order. It's already been ordained that look at the sun coming right down on the goddamn chariot. Your life has already been ordained and orchestrated. Yes, they have. It's been ordained and orchestrated already over here. Sure enough, has the world card. This is an ending. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. They're trying to slow this shit down. They cannot. They cannot. I'm telling you right now. Look at the motherfuckers. They over here having a picnic in their own fucking backyard. Look at that goddamn bush out there. Ooh, look at that fucking house. Ooh, yes, girl. They got privacy. This somebody done, somebody done installed some new motherfucking damn plants to block off, you know, the view from the neighbors. Like, you know, they want some form of privacy. Look at that big. This is a family. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. Look at that big ass tree. Look at that family. Somebody about to install some more trees because, yo, they want to be abundant. Look at them motherfuckers. Yo, they swimming. Do you see that man swimming in money? You see them? Yo, they got their foot out. This endless amount of motherfucking money. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. The house is paid off already. I just want you to know that. The house, look at that shit. The house is paid off. Look at that stability. That shit is paid off. The fuck? Look at the sun. This could be somebody's son. They about to defeat. You Devon Masculine, you about to. This son, you a son. God, son. And God is about to give you a motherfucking blessing. And nigga's about to be, yo, you about to be stunting. I'll tell you that right now. I don't even know how many fucking cars your ass gonna see. I see red. I see silver. I see blue. All I know, they look short. Like, you know, those little race cars we used to have, like, back in the day. Them little, that's what I see. They nice. I don't even know what the name. They too foreign from my ass. I do not know what the name. But all I know, they in fucking garages already parked, yo. And off to the motherfucker side, they leaning just like that. And I'm standing right here looking at the motherfuckers. And I don't even, yo, and I'm, yes, they are. They out, they right here in this motherfucking house out here. Yep, they sure enough is on the other side, on the end over here. There are 3-car garages up in that motherfucker. To that right fucking now. Yep, and somebody parks out in the front. Look at the sun. Look at that motherfucker. You crazy? This motherfucker about to be defeated. Somebody about to be, that's why, didn't I see 3? Didn't I say in front of the front? That's why I saw that 3. Stars. They're going to be living life like the rich and famous. Look at that shit. Look at the front driveway. Didn't I say somebody going to be parked right out there in the front? Didn't I tell you that? Look at 3. Didn't I tell you a 3-car garage? Look at that shit. The sun. This nigga probably got brothers and sisters. Everybody going to be getting blessed. Hell yeah, 3. This gonna be a family of fucking three. It gonna be three people out. Yo, three people live here. That's all I know. Somebody live here. That's all I know. I know it's one of them is definitely a goddamn sun. Another one's a goddamn Aquarius or a goddamn Cancer. Somebody here gonna feel defeated by an Aquarius or a Cancer. Somebody here. Because somebody gonna have a fucking yard. Look at them. They gonna have a statue right there in the front. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Shit. Red carpet. Look at that fucking. This sun about to have red carpet. God is blessing a sun. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. I don't give a fuck what you, or you say. Somebody, God bless you. They sure enough did. Somebody about to have fun. They were successful. This somebody about to be. They confidence level. You think somebody mad now? Oh, bitch, you think you mad now about a confidence level? Oh, you wait till that motherfucking son come up here with the motherfucking bank. He owned a motherfucking bank. Motherfucker might be a banker, but this is somebody who owns some shit. A boss. A trucking business. Oh, my God. This son is someone who owns a trucking business. God damn. Endless amount of money. Someone knows. They are closing out a chapter. They feel like they made the wrong fucking decision. This is someone who feels like they owe somebody an apology now. This Pisces? Oh, yeah. She definitely Pisces with the High Priestess and motherfucking Page of Cups with the motherfucking Pisces coming out of it. Yeah, something. Ooh. Yeah, that's the reason why they want to heal it. Ooh, somebody here. This Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. This Sun, Leo, Cancer, Pisces, somebody here. Ooh, somebody was fucking somebody in the motherfucking family. Ain't give a fuck. I had a motherfucking peacock. Abundance. Made the wrong fucking decision. Playboy, playgirl, went fucking with the goddamn family. This motherfucker right here. Ain't give a fuck. Damn. Done fucked up now. Oh, you done fucked up now, buddy. That Cancer Scorpio probably done fucked up. Oh, yeah, they fucked up. I'm telling you right now, they fucked up big time. Because somebody's feeling defeated. And is not accepting this apology. They not healing this shit. Hell nah, they not healing this. Somebody coming into their motherfucking money, they ain't worrying about shit. they ain't. Shit, don't get mad at me. They sure enough ain't. They over here. And look, somebody don't want them to get it. They try to cause distractions. That shit ain't happening. Partner. Shit ain't happening, Captain. Not happening. Captain tried to knock two hairs out, yo. Ain't knock shit out the motherfucking park, yo. They try to put limitations. Truth is stranger than a fiction. Finality. All wells that end wells. Irreversible ending. A closing out of a cycle. Prohibiting further action. I told you this shit is over. Adaptability. Motherfucker tried to change as good as a motherfucking rest. Fuck out of here. Bitch, you think I'm lying? Bitch, I ain't lying, y'all. I'm telling y'all niggas right now. They tried to stop you. Or you or your motherfucking person. Yep. Yep, somebody here was guarded. They tried to block this. This was a challenge. The competition, protection. Somebody here. They tried somebody over here with motherfucking positive, yo. With that motherfucking maintenance here, yo. Some form of amity, yo. Somebody here was sharp, acuity. This was somebody with acuity. This was someone who was sharp with their motherfucking senses. Keen as motherfucking hell, yo. Knew. Yo, this was somebody who was praying for them and a person. Because somebody knew that motherfucker was doing black magic on them and a motherfucking person. So they wouldn't manifest, yo. It could be you and the son. You and the family member. You and whoever your other. But yeah, it could have been the son. Hell yeah, somebody was doing some shit, yo, on somebody's enjoyment. Yeah. Didn't want no shit. Yep, some form of relevance. Girl, no sneaky bastard, ain't he? Sure enough is. Gonna learn today. Damn sure is. Because somebody here was guarding. There's an ending to that shit. We just saw finality. Didn't we just see finality? This is why stood their guard, yo. There's an ending to this shit. Somebody here, yo, they feel backstabbed and betrayed. This one feeling some form of loss, change, some form of decay that this shit is finally over. The world with the fucking Ten of Swords. Hell yeah, this shit is over. 2-1 breaks down to a 3 with the 10-13. This was Scorpio. somebody here ended it. For some of y'all, y'all dating a Scorpio. You a motherfucking Scorpio, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Someone stood their motherfucking ground. Look at that motherfucker trying to knock somebody down. Fuck out of here. Somebody still got to the motherfucking top. Right there. To the finish line. The fucking victory winner. This somebody done got. Look at that bitch. That bitch is getting to the motherfucking. Look at that bitch. She coming right in. To the finish line. And that motherfucker. Look, this somebody who stood their motherfucking ground, yo. Somebody here. They tried to stop. Look at that fist. This a black person, yo. This a motherfucker might need an afro pick in their motherfucking hair, yo. This that afro five pick, that hand on it. This that motherfucker, yo. Somebody motherfucking here, yo, gotta use that motherfucking afro pick, yo. Yo, they tried on motherfucker. This somebody who use a motherfucking afro pick, yo. I'm telling you, no motherfucking lie. Somebody at the motherfucking finish line, yo. Look at everybody watching online, yo. This person tried to stop that shit. Look at everybody watching. Someone got to the top. These two people have gotten to the motherfucking top. Hell yeah. They have. And somebody, they didn't want somebody to make it. That's fucked up. And that's why spirit making sure you got it. They sure enough did. Hurt me so good. You damn sure did. Because that shit backfired. Whatever the fuck they try to do, I think their finances are ruined. Hell yeah. Hurt they ass so motherfucking good. Damn shame. 5103 on the clock. 6789. Yeah, somebody here want their cake and eat it too, but they ain't get it. Hell yeah. They didn't want you to have your motherfucking cake. This somebody was who wanted their cake and eat it too. Limitations. They tried to limit your success, bitch. Yep, and that shit came to a motherfucking end in Ten of Swords. This is some form of loss, some form of misfortune. That's what they want you to go through, some form of misfortune. This is a painful ending, a deep wound. This betrayal they tried to do against you. And look at that death card. That looked just like a motherfucking Scorpio right here. I'll put down everything I love, that motherfucking Ten of Swords. This shit is over. I hope you know that. They sad. This change, this loss. Look at their hands. They ain't nobody giving to their motherfucking ass. Fuck out of here. That's because you ain't no longer giving to that ass. Look at that motherfucker right here. Mm-hmm. And look, they recording you. That's like a fucking recorder. Look. Somebody here. They be fucking recording, yo. Mm-hmm. Showing up, dude. Trying to cause an end. And look at them challenges. None of that shit ain't working. Them challenges behind. Behind. You ain't giving. Mm-mm. They try to cut off. Look. Cut your family. Tie off family money. Yup. Damn. Make that a cruel motherfucker. Didn't I tell you? They lost. There's a change. It ain't work, bitch. Hell yeah. Fuck out of here, yo. They trying to put an ending, yo. This shit is coming to a complete ending, yo. They lost and they know it. They know it, yo. They know it, yo. Fuck, because you're moving forward. There's been a change. They go to them same fucking hands. You ain't giving shit. Ain't shit being done. They thought this shit. They thought you was going to give into this shit. Fuck no. This chariot is here with the wheel of fortune. Somebody moving on. It was destined. They tried to fucking stop that shit. It's destined that your ass coming in with them fucking ten of coins. You a fixed motherfucking sign. This is destiny right here. This your fortune. Your success. You elevating right the fuck up. You a fixed motherfucking sign over here. And you could have ended it with a fixed sign. Could have ended it with a motherfucking Leo. Motherfucking Taurus. A motherfucking Aquarius. Or a motherfucking Scorpio. I feel like if a Scorpio could be Cancer. Could be Pisces. Well, somebody here on this motherfucking board. But all I know, your success, victory. Somebody here is getting a motherfucking victory, yo. They tried to put an ending to that shit. They damn sure did. I don't give a fuck what nobody's saying. Someone stood their motherfucking ground when it came to this motherfucker, yo. Yep. Queen of Cups. I know that bitch is right. That bitch. Bitch, you a bad bitch. I don't give a fuck what nobody said. I already said it from the beginning. When I saw that bitch intuition, that bitch knew somebody was doing some motherfucking shit on her motherfucking person. That bitch remained motherfucking positive over here. Yeah, they tried to curse you, put you in the motherfucking dark, yo. You still remain optimistic, yo. You on your outlook on life, your choices. They wanted to confuse your ass. They wanted to end your motherfucking life, bitch. And it ain't working. Now somebody got endless amount of motherfucking money for life. Get this money for life. Mm-mm-mm, for life, wow, for life, wow, some, for life, you're gonna be giving, for life, wow, for life, damn, for life, for life, damn, they knew this shit, Damn, you moving forward, yo. You about to be a star, yo. Checkmate is motherfucking here. I saw them motherfucking cars over that motherfucker, that music, yo. Everybody chilling and shit, yo. Yo, yo, look at this shit, yo. Look at them people, yo. Yup, for life, yo. Damn. This your abundance. This was destined. This was fated. This your fortune. You about to come into a fortune. Fortune favored the bold, and your ass was bold as fuck. You defeated whatever the fuck because your intuition knew that that motherfucker was doing some motherfucking shit. It ain't take a blind motherfucker. It took someone who had faith. They were blinded by faith and knew, and God showed they ass. They don't know how the fuck you know that shit. Hell yeah. That's why somebody know that they ain't getting that goddamn apology. Fuck out of here, because somebody already know that. Somebody already coming in here. They coming to heal it. They moving forward with you. You happy. This is your motherfucking person. Your wishes are being manifested. You manifested your motherfucking wishes, and you remain motherfucking positive. You were strong as hell. Yep, yeah, sure enough was. Ooh, yes, bitch. Hey, look. You blocked that shit. They tried to block you. Someone here, you stood your motherfucking ground. Nobody taking what was yours. Somebody here tried to take what was yours, bitch. Wanted your shit. You stood your motherfucking ground. Firmly. On solid motherfucking ground. Somebody got paper. Information. They got paper for days. Knowledge. Intuition. This is somebody who is protected. Somebody here no longer working with this person. Y'all turn y'all back. Block this person. Y'all standing firm. Y'all not giving to this person. This is somebody who wanted you to give in to their ass. Because they really had another fucking hidden agenda that they were only coming in here because they knew you was coming into some form of wheel of fortune. That's why y'all better be careful. Y'all got two water signs. Y'all need to use your intuition and differentiate who is real and who is not. Because one is coming in just for your money. They done got a reading on your ass. And they know you coming into some form of abundance, bitch. And the other one is motherfucker coming in here genuine. I don't even think they know. But somebody here knows and somebody don't. That's all I know. Somebody's coming in genuine and somebody is not. And one of them you will be given to and one of them you will not. One of them tried to block your ass, yo. Yep. The other one, from the other person coming on in. Look at that fucking queen. That bitch, I look. That bitch is a bad bitch. That bitch transformed. Look at that bitch with her crystals. Maintenance. Look at that bitch. Maintenance, yo. We already saw this. We saw that bitch with her goddamn maintenance. She showing up what? That bitch could be a maintenance man. As much maintenance that bitch did. She damn sure did. That bitch was intuition. Yo, she was so intuitive, yo. She remained motherfucking positive, yo. That motherfucking queen of motherfucking cups is a bad bitch. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. We already saw it. Because the first thing came out, intuition. Who they talking about? You. And you and your motherfucking person. That was your counterpart over here. Somebody over here is your motherfucking counterpart. Yo, this was somebody who could, maybe they wasn't. I don't know. But somebody is and somebody not. It's a water sign. That's all I know. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Somebody is and somebody is not, girl. Whoever that world, whoever's in that world card that tried, that you're closing out this cycle is the same motherfucker that tried to end your motherfucking Wheel of Fortune. I'm going to tell you that right now. So they a fixed sign, sure enough, is because the Wheel of Fortune and the motherfucking world both got them same motherfuckers over here. Look, bitch, you going into your blessings. Look, this wings on this motherfucker. Man, they wanted your shit. They want your blessings. They want you to get them. But too fucking bad because there's wings on that goddamn chariot. You getting your goddamn victory. Checkmate. 1-0. It's a done deal, bitch. You won. You won. Get for with no. You can say what you want. Get for what you say, motherfucker. Still remain positive. I don't give a what they say, what they try to do, what they try to think. I don't give a what they thinking. Whatever they thinking, they ain't thinking big like your ass. Think big, stay positive. Fuck what they talking about. Keep doing what you doing. Motherfuckers is mad because that motherfucking queen of cups is motherfucking winning and moving the fuck forward, and they fucking mad, bitch. They couldn't stop that fucking peacock. Hell no, bitch. Nope, they ain't stopping that, bitch. Look at that shit ended. That bitch ended they motherfucking ass. Close out that motherfucking chapter, ain't accept it, and they fucking know how that your ass a goddamn psychic. What you sit right here with the goddamn sun, the goddamn high priestess, and the queen of cups, and you ended they ass. They went through some form of loss change because you're closing out that motherfucking chapter. They ass know you going towards a new one, someone who make you fucking happy. They know you a chosen one. That's for damn sure. I already told you that when we saw that motherfucking black chess piece, that your ass was a chosen one, yo. You knew what the fuck they were doing. That ended they motherfucking ass. Defeat. Don't fucking play with me. 5, 6, 11. Justice. They got fucking karma, yo. And they feel fucking defeated. Yes, they did. Because this bitch still moving on towards her motherfucking wheel of fortune. There's change here. Good changes. That bitch moving towards success, abundance. That bitch going to be giving and sharing. Yes, she is. Because she got endless amount of fucking money. This money ain't going nowhere. Look at this. Look. Look inside that clock and look at all that money. That money ain't going nowhere. That shit ain't going nowhere. That bitch got money for days to give out to everybody. Damn. Yep. And somebody feel defeated. They tried to stop you from moving forward. And was watching your ass at the start line talking shit. Oh, bitch, you at the finish line now. And closing out this motherfucking chapter. There go your victory right here. I already saw that finish line. That was you right there. We already saw the finish line. We had already saw that. So this motherfucker over here feeling defeated, bitch, because they tried to block you. You still firm in your shit. And you ain't give to nothing. You damn sure ain't. You ain't giving to nothing. You move forward and stood your motherfucking ground. You're closing out that goddamn chapter. This motherfucker been watching you. Secretly watching you and talking shit. And they feel ashamed about that goddamn maintenance. That moon magic, how they abuse them goddamn waters. Because somebody moving forward. They time is up. Fuck out of here. Damn sure is talking all this shit about your ass. Damn sure did. This fucking shit they were doing. Trying to defeat you and stop you. God was right here, yo. This is my here who healed. They already knew. That motherfucker was trying to do some death wish on your motherfucking ass. Bitch, you healed. You damn sure did. Could be your stomach area, bitch. And they know you coming into a motherfucking wheel of fortune. This motherfucker is angry, bitch. Because you close out that motherfucking chapter with this motherfucker. They angry. We already saw the Empress when I broke it down with the World card. 21 right there. They go, your man. Your man's in him is fucking angry, yo. He feels defeated, yo. Yeah, because somebody baby father about to have some form of control. This could be an emperor. This a boss ass nigga. Somebody here. Third party. They probably mad because they could have slept with a baby father. They put somebody in a third party. But they mad with the fucking four of swords. That emperor that they slept around with somebody. This baby father mother. Somebody has slept around over here and put somebody in a motherfucking third party and they feel fucking defeated because they done fucked up. That's probably why they feel like they owe somebody an apology. A baby father, a male, a son, some third party is over here and they feel like it. Yep, because somebody coming in to reconcile, a boss. Somebody has healed. They going towards some form of boss here. Yep, there's somebody who's fucking reconciling with somebody over here. Yep, good news. Uh-huh, some form of messenger is coming in. I feel like someone has turned their back and they angry. They put you in a third party because ain't nobody reconciling. For some of y'all, yep, they close this chapter. Yep, they fucking angry. For some, ain't nobody trying to hear that shit. Reconciling where? No, motherfucker. You was out here sleeping around over here. Ain't nobody beat for that shit, nigga. You had a lot of lies, secrets, deceptions when it came to this motherfucking Queen of Cups, my mans. No, my nigga, you even was gossiping about this bitch and bitch moving forward and all this shit. You left and all this shit, nigga. You ain't leave nobody. That bitch was happy you left, nigga. Yeah, she knew the truth. Somebody didn't want somebody to know. Sure enough did. Now they over here feeling fucking defeated, yo. And fucking angry, yo. Because you not accepting they motherfucking message. You ain't just ain't accepting it. They put you in a third party. They angry. This could be a baby father. Yup, this could be a baby father. Someone could have slept around. Put someone in the third party. That's why they feel defeated. They not accepting this. Someone's getting some form of good news. Yeah, somebody's free. This person feels stuck. That they were juggling. And somebody who they was in love, desire, or was attracted to. Yep. And took some form of action. That's why this shit ended. That's all I got, collective. Peace.